Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather early on a Friday morning. It's been a wet and soggy night with rain coming down, some areas of fog as well. We'll gradually see some improvement as the day progresses, but it's going to be a wet start and sort of a gray midday. If we see any sunshine, it would be during the afternoon, and it's not going to take much in the way of sunshine to help boost temperatures well back into the upper 50s. It's a fairly warm weather system, but you can see the rain extends all the way back to the south. And as all this system slides off to the east later on today, we'll see some drier air come in tonight, and that sets us up for sunshine here on Saturday, a good looking day. A cold front then comes through Saturday night with a passing snow shower in the mountains. Windy and colder conditions return then on Sunday. Easter Sunday will feature temperatures in the upper 40s mid-morning, falling close to 40 by afternoon and eventually back down into the 30s. Monday, it's sunny with a high of 45, some wet snow or rain here on Tuesday.